Well, for fuck's... I've got damage.
Make sure you have no damage on repair.
Okay.
Well, do you know, did you see my card? Do you know what damage I have?
I don't know what damage, but if you touch with the front right, I believe, on the precision, and I don't know what happened if anyone hit him afterwards.
I tried to stop myself, but it didn't happen.
I don't know. I know you went off, but I don't know if you went off by yourself or you got pushed.
No, me and Jack made contact, so it pushed me on wide, I went on the grass.
But you go. You can't do anything.
Thank you.
We're going on lap 9, right?
I'll look for a gap. You would currently come up 3 seconds behind Simon Chich. And behind Rob. I think 9 is too early.
Yeah, I meant, is this 9th lap?
Ah, no, 8.
Do you see my graphics on the stream? It says lap 9 and I'm going on lap 10 now. Can you please just
lap
5?
Lap 9 means you're on the 9th lap.
Okay.
So you completed 8.
Whoa, Morgan and Dion crashed. Thank you.
Is the window open?
You will come out 2 seconds behind Simoncic.
And in front of Simoncic, what's happening?
He has 2 seconds up to that start number, and this
Simon is in the pits. Mo, I've only got 55 wear on my front left, should I go?
Mark, wait. I would hit Jill. You can make sure Bono doesn't screw up with that before. I'd go to someone.
Mo, should I pit now?
I'm looking. 34.8. You will come out just in.
I made half a sprint, please talk less, please.
Should I box, man?
Yes.
The softs?
Yes.
Okay, no damage, a pit 2 for softs, right?
Yes.
Μη μου πεις ρε μαλάκα το γάμο όκμπο. Oh my god, I have a drive-thru for no reason. Should I go now for my drive-thru?
No.
I have cars in front of me.
Edward is removing.
Oh, okay. Thanks. I can't overtake more and definitely with the RS.
Don't worry. You're second. Next second. Save your tires. Make sure you don't hit them.
I'm stuck behind Seaman and he's got good speed. Both on softs.
Nick, your only objective is to make sure Mono doesn't pass so you can help David win.
Yes, this is hard at the moment. He will pass now with the RS. Or maybe not.
Past Seaman.
Yes, at least 19 laps, not more.
Okay, so you can pit lap 25, lap 26.
You tell me where to pit, you tell me where to pit.
Okay. Same applies for you,
I don't think I can do it. Tires is Patrick on.
Which Patrick?
Osman. Okay. What's their pace?
Morgan pitted. I guess Greco has made the stop, right?
Yes.
Nice, nice, very nice.
Morgan came up behind Simoncic.
Okay, that's good.
With the 2 seconds. Push, push.
Bono lost his position to at Marco.
Mo, what are they doing? He doesn't catch him.
Marco's holding everyone up. You are much faster. Half a second faster than everybody in front of you.
What tires did Greco and Conde use?
Top soft.
Okay.
Something on the rear is damaged because the front isn't handling correctly. And then I get snap oversteer.
I'll be behind him for sure.
Yes. Okay, you need to push Jim to jump. Simoncic is doing 14 high and you need 2 seconds to be able to pit and clear.
Okay.
dead, you have a gun.
Okay.
Patrick is pitting. Horseman is dying. And Conti.
Yeah, Fox. You can also pit Martin for super soft.
For softs?
Or you can do one more lap. Jim, you need to pit as well. To stay ahead of Martin.
Is Marco behind the Simosic?
Sorry. Marco is behind Ian and Simosic.
I will pick this lap up.
Should they wait? If they have on the... on the traffic. I'll go one more lap.
1 second behind Simosic.
I'm one more lap. One more lap I do. I think Bono changed his strategy.
Don't worry, I don't think so. Martin ate 15 laps on this stint.
We see, but I have the wet damage, so. My bad, Pete. Patrick's on softs.
Push to catch Morgan. He's doing 14-1.
Patrick and Bono are battling.
Can I push to pass more Marco if I can or no? I guess no.
There's no boss here, so
yeah.
As long as you're not stupid and you don't hold each other. I can try to hit you earlier if you have gas. It will be better for you to just catch Morgan. Don't fight him. because you have Bono 4 seconds behind and Morgan 5 seconds ahead. There is no point.
What's Morgan's lap times?
14.8.
And we are
35. Bono 3 minutes faster.
Okay. Okay.
Mo, how many laps have I got to do on this tire? It's gonna be close. I'm on 65%.
At the moment, you're gonna be behind Simon Chicho. So there's no window open.
Okay.
7/10. He's doing 14.1.
Rob's in the pits.
Tim, you need 1 second to have a window.
Alright. Am I going to take them on the next laps, or do I lose time on that person?
You need the second, I need the 10 seconds.
Okay. Which lap should I pick?
Wait, you're going to be very close to Rob, you're doing 13-4.
Oh shit.
If you pit, you'll be side by side. I think you can jump forward if you pit. You're going to be held up behind him.
Pit now?
Yeah, you can make it with 20 laps last in, or 19 laps last in, anyway, from now.
Okay.
Do opposite to Morgan.
No, we're not going to type it. I think I've got 2 laps.
Gonna be side by side with Simon Chich.
No.
Can't wait.
Simon Chich is out, by the way.
Oh, that's right now.
My box is lap after next.
Yeah, you have a window. You can pit. But your tires and elastic might be close.
I'm behind Rob, by the way.
Yeah, but behind you. make sure you have track position over Marco and Honor.
Okay. I overtook Morgan.
He's on 5 lap hold stops from, so you need to pass him.
Samoa, pit this lap.
Yes, for super stops. Morgan softs. Good job, team.
Oh, Conti crash. Just going out the pit. We collided.
Are you out?
No, I don't know if Markov is or not. No, he's still going. Damage my tires. Morgan 12-6. whatever. Well, I can't because my rear is blocked.
As long as you get to 20 laps to the end of the race, you will be fine. Dave, can you fight a few more tenths, please?
I guess not.
Even if it's a tenth or two, you need to be out of the RS.
I am out of the DRS.
But you need to... Morgan has a lot more top speed, so you can't let him be close, even for the last...
Okay.
No, 12.7, closing in a lot, 5 second gap.
Okay.
Otherwise we're risking to get P2 to default. 3/10 of that lap.
I'm thinking to pit later than the 53 lap.
Yes, we want, but you need to gain a gap.
I have.
Bigger, you make sure we end the control, you know?
Okay.
Mo, would the super soft speed last in, or softs for 20 laps?
Well, you have to be cautious on super softs, but they're the faster option.
Okay. I think I can make that 54. How's your wear, Jim? How, Patrick is pitting. No, no, he's not. Okay, that's pointless. His tires are dead.
Now
I'm gonna do one more then.
Yep, that's okay.
I think Patrick is gonna box though. His front's a bit. He's pitting. But he won't be able to make the end on super softs.
Forty-one on the rear left, should I pit?
One more lap. Put your pit confirm on. One more.
Boxes then.
Did Morgan pit?
No, but I am pitting.
Yep.
Okay, in the pits.
Aim for 13, Martin. 13, all the way through.
Okay.
don't take too much of your powers out, you'll need them to defend.
More unfitted. And Bono. Okay, when I pass the line, I will tell you now.
I think Patrick has crashed. Yeah, he has.
Perfect. It's perfect.
Jack at the moment.
Yep.
I made a huge mistake. Unfortunately, I didn't lose any, but I lost the position to Morgan. I lost 6 seconds or something. Yeah.
Just beat Morgan. Robbie's pushing, so should I keep doing 12s?
I'll tell you my tire where, okay? Are you here?
Yep.
75.
You would have 10% to the cliff. So you can't push harder than you are at the moment. Apparently it's fine.
My game freezed for a bit. I lost 3 tenths.
You're getting closer to the cliff. Now you'll be at 43% of the end.
I've lost my confidence on last turn. I lost time again, but not my place. But he's on the red zone. 4 more laps, or 3? 52. I'm going to the last lap, right?
Two more laps.
What do you mean? This and another one?
No, this is the last lap, too.
Okay, okay. Oh my god. One lap to go, okay. It's under factor two. Okay, this is the third place. I'm on the last corner, I'm on the curb now. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yes, I know. Anyways. Anyways. Yep. That's my first podium.
Ha. By the way, you have 21 viewers. Good job, Martin. The contact with Marco was 100% not your fault.
Right. If you say so.
It wasn't your fault because he turned in, but the thing is, it's blindside. Both of you can't see each other. So.
Well, I saw him come in. I just went to stick to